And I'm right now, like currently right now, I'm starting a new series. The name is going to be probably Optics Storyteller or Story Time. One of them. I like it. But first episode, you know, first video of the series, and I think I should probably start doing something. For this first story time, get out of my way. In this first story time, I'm about to die, so like 3, 2, 1. But in the first story time, you know, I know I haven't talked about this. And what I haven't talked about is why another death? Ooh, to the second tier. But I haven't talked about why. I haven't talked about why I, you know, took up YouTube. But either way, I did it, and I'm going to love it. Another one. They are really annihilating me in that same spot. I gotta stop that. But I feel that I really started YouTube because people wanted to see me do it. Surprisingly, people wanted that at my old school. You know, I'm a hellacious Street Fighter, so you know they was like, why don't you put that into some YouTube type stuff? And I was like, well, you know, and this was like last year. And I was like, well, you know, that's not really a bad idea. So, you know, people were talking about starting them. And, you know, when, you know, the conversation hit, they, you know, they never did start them. So I'm like, well, what's the, like, what's the trouble? Like, why haven't you done it yet? So I was like, you know what? I don't want to end up like these fools. But I'm just playing. I didn't want to, you know, do that to myself. So I was like, I'm going to start mine and I'm going to keep it. So, I forgot the exact date the channel was started. It's probably something I should, man. Ooh, he got laid out. He was in a movie scene. But, that is something I should probably memorize. But, you know, a lot of people want to see me do it, so I just like bringing joy to people, like, you know, by any means necessary. You know, if it's through YouTube, then shall it be through YouTube? Yes. Am I gonna like it? But I believe, you know, I am funny, yes. But you know, I really want to spread. Like, I want to get the... What? But yeah, I really want to kind of... my main goal is to blow up and act like I don't know nobody. What's his name? Riff Raff? On that Instagram video. But yeah, I felt that... Kill. I felt that I just really want to do this, you know, because I'm good at what I do, and I kind of wanted to bring that to you guys. But you know, nothing gets started, you know, without you guys. Nothing. So I'm not gonna announce something like without you guys knowing. You know, but right now we're very small. See, that's cheating looking at it even a second time. That's cheating. But you know, it is Bradley Spikes. I ain't mad at the dude, but that's BS. I can see if we was playing hard one and you did that. And that was BS too, but I'm more focused on the first BS. BS.
My eyes, but
Okay. Got it. That got me. Yeah, it did. But, oh yeah, I didn't even mention the gameplay in the background. I go 51 and 16, if I recall. Recall the collection. But, what else? I should probably give you some background on me. I'm hearing noises now. We should probably speed this along. About me, I'm 15 from Bama, you know, the great state. Roll Tide, of course. What else? I currently reside in Hampton, Georgia, right now. And that should have been a triple. But currently I do live in Georgia right now. And you know, oh, by the way, while I'm talking about it, all like the links to my social media is in the description below of this video and the last video I posted. But yeah, that's background on me. I guess I should probably say more, don't I? But what should I say? Oh yeah, football. You know, that's a sport of mine that I highly love. Bring me back here. And you know, if you're in a high school sport and live in the Georgia area, and if you know about Monday's Meal High School, that is where I. That's where, that's the school I'm currently attending. So, yeah, if you keep up, I'm currently starting for the varsity team at, which is like one of the most important positions on the field. It's not as glamorous though, but, I start at center. And for those of you that doesn't know, that's the first person, even before the quarterback, that handles the ball. Ain't that something? The very first is me. I'm that guy. But yeah, and just this season I moved from, you know, if you're in Georgia, then you might know of these schools, but I moved from Lovejoy to Monday's Mill for the football opportunity. Because at Lovejoy, they were kind of unfair, you know, with their football and how they run it. So I moved, and my first year playing with Monday's Meal, I actually achieved way more than I could have in like at least 2 years with Lovejoy. And that was, I had an opportunity to go to the Elite Classic, and that's an all-star game for, and they said, you know, I'm a sophomore right now, so they said, out of all the sophomores in Georgia, there was only about 70 or so at the combine, but I actually made the team, so there was like only about 40, if anything. Probably around 50, but, you know, with that being said, you know, pretty good. First year, you know, fought my way up to the start. And, you know, that was pretty good. And right now I've got like 3 more minutes in the commentary. So yeah, I just wanted to let you guys know about, you know, a new series I'm starting. Hopefully it thrives, because I want to thrive. But that can only be achieved. Watch the disappointment of the shoot of this, what, HCXD? Watch this. Boom, 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 boom.
HCXD has been destroyed.
But, yeah. He fell to his death. Did you see that? He gone. But, yeah. I want to I want this channel to have great success. But that can only be achieved if you guys work with me and vice versa. I feel that this channel could really go somewhere. I really want to get big, like, you know, the Dashy, PewDiePie might be on a different level. Like, Dashy is just fine. If you guys know of X Chase Buddy, just fine for me. Like, really. So, you know, I love you guys and all. And with you guys' help, this channel will surely thrive. And it will be highly successful. And at the end of the day, my main goal is to blow up and act like I don't know nobody. Oh man, I cracked myself up over and over. But yeah, the gameplay is about to begin, which it was maybe a triple. But yeah, you guys, like, I really love making people just enjoy themselves. Like, I like it when people have a good time. And I like seeing people laugh, especially at stuff I do. Like, that brings a whole nother joy, like, to a whole different level. It really does. But, you guys, the gameplay is about to end. And, I just want to let you guys know how important y'all are to me. And, hopefully, there's going to be funnier stories, you know, than this. This one wasn't funny at all. This was just intro. But next time I see you guys, gonna be hilarious. But with that being said, Killer Rock this out. Love you guys. Peace.